previously.
Whatever.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire Modded. I am going to beat the fucking Beaked the Cultist. I swear to God. And every time I do that, my... Yep. My camera moves. Sorry. But yeah, we're gonna... Yep. This is what we're doing. Sorry. Yep. Chain a random colorless uncommon card. Alright. What did I get? Draw one card, draw additional cards equal to this card's cost. Ooh, snuggo. Alright. Let's go. Do I want... Yes, I want the fucking gems. Okay. I am not going to take the keys over anything else. If the key is offered to me, I will take it, but I'm not going to take it over anything else. I'm just letting you guys know ahead of time. Also, is my camera being a dick again? No. Okay. I thought it was. Sorry. All right. But yeah. So that is my plan this run. I'm going to get everything except for the key, unless I can get the key without any other alternatives, like losing stuff. So yeah. I'd really like to go here. 1, 2, 3 that way. If I go this way, though, I got 1, 2, 3. And then that one. Okay, let's do that. I vote we go this way. Oh, I see. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna do the ritual though. I'll lose some health right off the bat, but that's fine. do defend. Alright. I can kill you. And I'm gonna defend twice so I can get my health back up. Defend. I guess I'll just strike you twice. Ugh, don't lick me. Defend. Slime. Strike. Okay. I like evade. Let's do evade. Yo, what up? Let's get this really early. Ooh. Yeah. Aw, I don't have the money. Hey, buddy, you got no money. Well, fuck. Let's do this. Let's upgrade a card. We'll upgrade Sow the Seeds. Ooh, 4 Respite. Hell yeah. What are you guys planning on doing? Okay, I see. I like how it says sneak. Yeah, okay. do this. Defend. Okay. Of course. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Go ahead and strike you. Can you get my health back, man? God. Alright. Come here. You didn't have to get down. Send. All of my health back, damn it. Good enough. Ooh. Windmill, yes. Let's do that. Okay. Okay. Oh, that's a lot of healing that doesn't do me any good. Okay. Oh, well, you're dead. Sorry. Next power this turn is played twice. Heal for 3 times. It's Goss. Alright. I'll try that. Let's go. I already said I wasn't getting it above anything else. So that includes this. Whoa. That's a lot of card draw. I'd like to anger the mushrooms. And that is every little HP is worth. I wasn't paying attention. I'd still like to anger the mushrooms, please. Okay. Let's block. Let's just hit you twice. Now that I know I'm gonna draw, I don't really care. Okay. Evade. Spirit. Ceremony. Strike. And I don't wanna make everybody else stronger. Damn it. Yay. Death. Odd mushroom lifeblood potion. Gain 12 temporary HP. Alright. I don't want another sow the seeds. Respite's awesome, but I mean. Okay. Would you please stop? If I go this way, I can still get up there. Yeah, okay. Let's go this way then. Heal for 5 times its cost. Cool. What do we got? Molten egg? Thank you. Why did I go this way? Whatever. Whatever. Gonna regret this. Okay. Oh, Christ almighty. Sorry. Can I actually kill you is the question. Ooh. You're gonna die anyways, so let's just heal on up. Dead branch, hell yeah. Ooh. Interesting. Those little bitty numbers add up. Ugh. Okay. are you doing? Okay, cool. Lots of healing. Draw two cards for each attack drawn, deal 5 damage. Gain thorns equal to your strength. I'll try it. Okay. Okay. All righty then. Ooh. Yes. Oh, I just realized. I thought this went over there. Whatever. Didn't matter. Okay. I don't know how you're comfortable. Okay. Awesome. I'm just curious. Whenever you play a card this turn, gain 1 dexterity until one turn. Okay. You may skip rooms instead of entering a room 2 floors away. Whatever. Okay. My languid equals the target's weak. I have no idea. All right. All right. Okay. Oh. Stop licking me. Fuck. Just don't think this is gonna end well. That is 27 damage, and I have exactly 27 health. And no way to heal. Let's start this one over. Let's do this again. That never happened. Okay, it seems to give me the same card each time, so I'm not going to use that card. Alright. Ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doop. Okay. Ceremony. Evade. Strike. Okay. All right. That works. All right. Evade. Ah, hell yeah. RNG, baby. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. So far, so good. Can I kill one of you? Oh, I get goddamn close. Ow. Okay. Hell yeah! That's the shit. Jinx. Maybe. They've fallen off my butt. Okay. could end up really good and really bad. I'm gonna get sacrifice. I don't trust that card right now. Raise your ascension level by 5. Ooh. First turn of each combat, play your entire hand on random targets at no cost. I'm really curious. All right. You okay? You good? Just lay down. Lay down. I know, you were so nice and warm, and now I've moved you. You're upset at me. 1. Ah, here we go. 30. Let's go that way then. Sure. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh boy. You want to be in the cat pile? Come on. Go on this side. You guys are redonkulous. Jesus. Okay. Ooh. Well, 3 HP for each ritual you have. I want Mimic Warrior, though. I was going this way, right? Yeah. I don't want to skip. We good? All right. Hey, don't bite. You're gonna leave. Fuck off. All right, whatever. Bye. Yes. Well. Um. gonna hurt. Yeah, that's what I thought. To glass? Interesting. I'm gonna start this one over. I'm gonna kill the guy on the right first, as much as I don't want to. Okay. Okay. Whatever. okay. Of course. Alright, so defeating the right one first is the best answer. We're still figuring it out from there. Care for the mimic machine. Okay. This is a bit different. Well, I got 5 extra HP this turn. I guess let's just keep playing the lottery. Hmm.
I'm stuck in an endless loop.
You didn't attack last time. Why not? Or did you? Still 4 off. I were to do this and then do this. No, because that's exactly 18. How do I fix this? There's gotta be something I can do here, right? This isn't completely hopelessly lost. good to hit you. A nap does sound good. Ugh. Did you want down? Or what are you doing? Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever Decide to Make. Lunette, sending out.